Hello everyone, my name is Manuela. I'm a makeup artist and teacher at the Makeup Forever Academy here in Paris. And today I'm with my model.
Hi, my name is Jane.
And I'll share with you my best tips and tricks in order to achieve perfect eyebrows. I hope you will enjoy the video. Let us know what you think by commenting below. And don't forget, the three of you will have the chance to win all the products I'm using to recreate the look at home. Step one, measure your eyebrows. Jane, do you know how to measure eyebrows?
No, I don't.
Okay, so the first thing you need to know is that an eyebrow is split into four different parts. The head, the body, the arch, and the tail. And we're going to measure them before starting makeup application to make sure we have perfect and symmetrical eyebrows. So we're going to start by placing the brush on the nostril of the nose. This is where the head is. So here we go past out of the iris, and this is the arch. And finally, once again, you're going to place here on the wing of the nose, and we are going to measure the tail, the end of your eyebrow. So here we have the four parts: the head, the body, the arch, and the tail. And Jane, she's a lucky girl. She has perfect eyebrows. Now that we know how to measure eyebrows, we are going to start the makeup application. We are going to use the Aqua Resist Brow products. We have three new products: Aqua Resist Brow Filler, Aqua Resist Brow Definer, and if you have Rebel eyebrows, you can use the Aqua Brow Fixer. Step two, fill your eyebrows. Jane, do you ever do your eyebrows?
I do, but I just use like tinted brow gel.
And why is that?
I don't know.
Are you afraid of doing it?
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to see. It's very simple. So I'm going to use the Aqua Resist Brow Filler. We're going to start by the arch, which is supposed to be the darkest or the most intense part of your eyebrow. From the arch to the tail, and I'm always using the spoolie to make sure I have a very natural result. And once we finish with the arch and the tail, we're going to start the body and the arch. We're now going to go to step number three. We're going to define the brows with the Aqua Resist Brow Definer. We're going to do small strokes to recreate hair, okay?
Like fake hairs.
Exactly, okay. Fake hair, especially here on the head of the eyebrow. Okay, so it looks very natural and it gives more dimension to your eyebrow. So I'm going to start on the bottom and I'm going to go upwards, drawing small lines. And we are ready for step number four. We're going to fix the eyebrows using the Aqua Resist Brow Fixer. Brush your eyebrows in the same direction as the hair growth. Other side, same thing, from the bottom going upwards and towards the tail. Jane, I have an extra, a bonus step for you because you've been a good model. We're going to do the step number five to make the eyebrows stand out. I'm going to use the Reboot Luminizer, which is a highlighter in a pen format, to highlight this area here on the eyebrow bone. So I apply the color and then I can come blend also with my fingers or use the brush on the pen. Very close to the arch and the tail only to add a little bit of volume and light to this area. Let me see, Jane. Gorgeous. It's a wrap, guys. You now know how to achieve perfect eyebrows thanks to our new Aqua Resist Brow products. Thank you, Jane.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel because we'll be dropping a lot of new videos soon. Thank you so much.